Hi guys, today I'm KB, and today we are actually going to be playing GTA 5 or Grand Theft Auto 5. Today we're gonna be playing, and that's the first 4 episode doing missions. And today we're gonna be doing missions again. Yeah, I know that's a little bit annoying that you're watching only missions, but I'm gonna be making other videos too. Not only missions, but like, now, for now, I'm gonna do a lot of missions, and then when I get some money, I'm gonna begin making like different things. Let's just jump into this water. Boom. Really want to go there, so just go up here. Okay, now I need to find a car, and we are going to be doing Michael, very much of stuff with Michael. Then maybe we're gonna be doing with Franklin. Yeah. Okay, so let's take this. I don't know what type of car is this, Porsche or Lamborghini. Doesn't really matter. Now it's already off because that is not so funny.
Up your fat ass.
See, this exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you. All of you. I'm on a run.
Yeah, well, you seem a little upset.
I could still run you into the fucking ground.
Okay. Hey, I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Dude, are you serious?
About to get dealt with right now.
Okay, ma'am boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. You're not exactly dressed for cardio. I can't believe you're cheating already! Stay on the path!
Oh, bro, I'm cheating, bro. What the heck am I cheating?
Run on the road! Take that crappy head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
Run. Okay, I got some more stamina.
Sorry about the Neanderthal!
Run.
You broke my cadence, you fucking moron!
Come on, please. Don't say that I'm gonna lose. Okay,
this
go.
Must be so emasculating for
chill.
You.
And then I can run.
Okay,
go. Come on, dude.
I thought I had issues, but you give me hope.
I own you.
My shrink's office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit.
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement
please.
For therapy.
How you doing?
We're here on the
car.
Got to win this, come on. Yes, I got this. Yes.
Not too shabby, huh?
Totally null and void. I'd have annihilated you if you hadn't taken that shortcut.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me. Oh,
no. Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try.
What the heck? Oh, okay, I did it. Nice, yeah, boy. Now continue. I think we should upgrade my more stamina after the biome because.
Take it easy.
Here, I could find. Okay, I just wanted to test it out. Okay, no cheat codes. So now I think we should go to this.
Oh, I'm sorry.
But then I need a car. There. I think I'm gonna take this one. Yeah, this looks kind of cool. Give me this car, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, game. Load game. Oh, that's right. All I have. Okay. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Okay, driving fell away, but who cares? Okay, so let's just skip this drive because nothing fun here, so let's just skip this. To go to the L or something? Come on. Okay, I'll go to the L. Good, get away.
Ah, just in case I wasn't having enough fun already.
Go, 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 go. Okay, there's one more dude there. Okay, need to be careful. Just turn the other way. Okay, now I just gotta hide one place. Police here, police there. So I'll just go here. Turn here. Okay, nice. Now I can go. Guys, if you want to see more of my social media, then you can go down to the description and find some places there actually I am. Like, I'm gonna type in my Snapchat too if you like it. Yeah, sure. Kill for that.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
Yeah, bro.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
Then you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean... I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Oh, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink. And a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes, that fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
What the hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Oh, there's a suburban store in the one. Okay.
I'd offer you something, but you were just leaving.
So, like, I gotta use this thing? No, thank you. I'll use this car. Okay, let's drive. Let's just skip this place again, okay? Multiple outfits, I think. This will be... No, I want... This one. Okay, so now we got
that might just work.
Go
good
to
luck at the interview.
Bye now.
Life in waiter offices. Okay. How can I literally do this? But okay. Let's go in.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors. You know, a consultancy. I'm kind of big on the conference tour already.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start them early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
And now we scan. There it goes.
I need to write some product, Brohim. I'm feeling the itch.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
That's it. Oh,
the prototype, okay.
Oh, nice.
Next to the building, okay.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Goodbye.
Okay, what the... just exit the building? Okay. I don't know what that flash is doing, but...
Some a-hole drank my effing head.
Okay, let me just find a good car like this. Wait! It's a good car. Okay, I gotta find a good now. Okay, bro, I see like three red cars in the one place. I gotta use this one. I see the car that I really want. Stop it! Don't drive. Now give me the car.
Hey, Max. Romantic comedies and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define.
Oh my God, you guys are so lame. No, I'm watching Fame or Shame.
Fucking tits.
The fools continue. Female Bob.
You guys are going to the final.
Mimes on fire.
Woo! What a talent. I have never seen someone that.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Give him a call.
This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa!
Bro, damn, it worked. Oh, is it? And guys, I think for this video is going to be all today. We did 2 missions and that's, I think, enough for this video. So thanks for watching today. It was KB!